I see here that the Carnival of Feet is coming to town this weekend.
Brak's so excited. He's been buzzing about it all week.
Hey, everybody!
Good morning, little pooper.
Boy, I'm as happy as a bag of wigs. You know why?
You found your real parents?
What?
Now, dear, don't tease the boy.
I thought it was funny. You just don't get it, that's all.
Honey, go ahead and tell us why you're as happy as the wig.
Okay, Mom. Tomorrow is the day of the Carnival of Feet. There'll be feet there and feet. And don't forget the feet. I'll be there if I'm not somewhere else at the one and only Carnival of Feet! Yeah!
Don't forget, dear, I told Thundercleese you'd take care of his goldfish while he's off exploding the hordes of Gar.
But, Mom, what about the Achilles heel of horror?
Dear, it'll only take a few minutes.
But the haunting of Bunyan Manor!
Oh, honey.
What about the feet? The feet, Mommy! I gotta have the feet! The feet are the stuff that I need! I gotta have the feet!
That's no more of these. You need to get your feet off your head and your pants to your ears and go help someone who has no feet. Because if footless animals cannot walk over here on their little non-footed areas and tell us how hungry they are, now can they? I don't think they can. Oh, goody, Zorak has arrived.
Mantis, lay down your weapon!
Screw you, pork chop! Now!
Brak, you'd better get going. Thundercleese is expecting you.
All right, I guess I'll get going if going is what I need to get.
State your name.
Sausage Mahoney.
You're here for the Mr. Tickles briefing.
That's what you tell me, Chief Meadowbottom. Oh! Hey, can I ride that tube again? I haven't had that much fun since I chased my hamster all the way to St. Louis. Have you heard that one?
Silence!
I'll save it for later.
Follow me.
Hey, what's that over there?
The Sword of Slaughter.
Oh, boy, what's that over there?
Cannon of Fear.
How about that?
Missiles of Unmentionable Terror.
What's that? Is that a beach ball?
No, it is the Battle Spear of Doom.
What do you think that thing is?
That's a light switch.
Uh-huh.
Of Total Devastation.
You don't say.
And now, prepare for the ripping sensation of Mr. Tickles. He is my one joy in life.
Let me tell you about the one joy in my life. I like to take and fill my pants up with pudding.
Enough! Here are his provisions. You will feed Mr. Tickles twice daily. Breakfast and a light afternoon snack.
And four, good buddy.
Feed him exactly 3 milligrams of tickle snacks. And be forewarned. 3 hams will certainly kill him. 3 hams.
3 hams will kill him. 3 hams will kill him. I shouldn't feed him. 3 hams!
Excellent! Your mission begins in the morning.
I like the spandex because it makes each behind muscle look like a little small television.
Hey! Why are you all still alive? Oh, that's right. It's only Tuesday. Ah, well, let's hit the foot carnival.
First, I gotta take care of some business at Thundercleese's house. Now, what did Thundercleese say I was supposed to feed Mr. Tickles for breakfast? I forget.
3 hams will fill him. 3 hams will thrill him. Why don't you feed him? 3 hams!
Thank you, Thought Bubble. Hey, Zorak, do you think Mr. Tickles would like a delicious 3-ham omelet?
Piss off.
Okay, 1 3-ham omelet coming up.
Hey, look, a beach ball. I think I'll just... Oh, my eyes!
How's this look?
Awful. Punk it in there.
Both of these. Look at him work those hams. Ham on, ham eater. He doesn't look so good.
That's because he's dead.
What?
Nice work, buddy.
Oh, it was a delicious breakfast. All blank, flame, and floored. Mr. Tickles has been done in by overwhelming deliciosity.
Time to ditch the evidence. Yeah, where's the toilet?
Let me tell you about Mr. Tickles. When he wanted food, he would swim up to the top of the water and make that bah, bah, bah noise. He was a good, good eater. He ate a little too much, if you ask me, but he was... Zorak, I wasn't finished!
He was starting to stink. stagger me.
Look, he's coming back.
We need to bust him up. Stick your foot down there.
What?
Stick your foot down there and stomp on him. Oh, yeah.
Oh, man.
Hurry up. We're missing the feet.
I'm not going. Not after this tragedy.
If he makes some pants out of chips, then he's got a party outfit, I'm telling you this.
Oh, hello, honey. How was your day?
Don't talk to me, Bob. I'm a murderer.
Oh, dear.
I'm going to bed, but I don't see how I'll ever get to sleep. Man, I love sleeping. I wish I could wake up so I could go back to sleep again.
Brak, wake up.
Oh, Mr. Tickles. I'm sorry I hammed you to death.
I forgive you, Brak. Delicious.
Mr. Tickles, how do you think Thundercleese is going to take this?
Oh, my God. He'll tear your arms off.
But I love my arms. That's where my hands live.
Don't worry. All is not lost. There is another.
Another what? Another three hams?
Don't tempt me. Oh, just kidding. No, I have a twin brother. If you capture him and place him in my tank, Thundercleese will never know the difference.
Do you know how many fish there are in the world? What are the chances of me catching your brother?
Pretty good. He lives in one fish lake.
One fish lake? Is that over by the airport?
No! If you've hit the airport, you've missed it.
Got it. Thanks for the tip, bub.
Hey, want to see something really cool?
I'm kind of in a hurry, Mr.
Look, it's a shadow puppet. Can you guess what it is? It's a doggy. I think he likes you. Hey, where are you going? Bad doggy. You scared him off.
But I tell you what, it sure is lucky. There's two hydrogens for every oxygen. Hey, look, a house! Well, hello there. Is your name Mr. Tickle's brother?
I ain't nobody's brother. I'm a loner.
What about that mailbox?
That ain't my mailbox. Billy lived here before me left it. Some say he grew a beard and still lives here. But that's a damn lie!
Well, that's just great. Thanks for nothing, darn Tickle's notary public! So long, bearded stranger.
Hey, hold on there, sonny. You want to see something really cool?
I'm gonna go talk to my dad. He'll know what to do.
How the hell do I know?
Now, dear.
All right, then. Fine. Brak, remember that even though a man may have more hairs on his head than there are stars in the sky, that does not mean that he can plan a successful party that movie stars will attend and enjoy responsibly. Don't you agree, Mother?
I wasn't listening.
Sounds like somebody's going to the movies. I think it's me. Ah!
What are we going to see?
Hot dog in the morning. This is the one where the little hot dog finds his way home.
Far out.
Oh, look, there's Mr. Thundercleese. How's it going?
Where is Mr. Tickles?
I don't know. Oh, I don't know either. I'd say he's at the movies.
Check the sewer.
Why?
Well, that's where things go. When you flush them. And we stomped him. And we busted him all up.
Poison spoofing.
Mr. Tickles, you've come back.
I've come back, all right. To stop you from destroying these brilliant hamologists.
I do not understand.
Have you ever tried one of their ham omelets? They're to die for. Die!
Then I will spare them, if that is your wish.
Brak! What happened to the plan? You blew it, man!
I know I blew it. That's what I do! But this time, I learned a lesson. Food can be your friend, or food can be your foe.
But if you eat too much of it, to heaven you will go.
Hey, Mr. Tickles. What's heaven like?
It's all loose women, hot dance clubs, and Latin music.
Damn, that sounds great.
It is great, but you're not invited. You're going to hell.
Oh, I see.
You can't be surprised.
Nah, I guess not.
And now, Thundercleese, you nurtured me with loving care. I was your entire world, wasn't I?
Yes, it is true.
This is lame ass. Well, it is.
As I was saying, Thundercles, know this. I will not abandon you, my friend. All you have to do is call my name, and I'll be there. I'll be there. And I'll be there.
Mr. Tickles. Mr. Tickles!
What?
I need to hold...
Not now. Work it, baby. Bring it around town. Yeah. Me and you, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You've got a set of skills on you. Has anybody ever told you that? Watch it now.